DJ Shoeshine.
Yo, bro, nigga, though. 1991, and I heard somebody done dropped a bomb. Boys, the men, ABCBD. Well, yo, Sam Rock, I don't think they understand yet. Brainz, drop a little oochie coochie on.
Oochie coochie, la la la, oochie coochie.
Oochie coochie, la la la. I am the Brainz and I'm up to par. Quit acting brand new, I know you're fruity. Cause when you're walking, you're shaking that booty. All the guys thinking you're hard to get. You just don't know you haven't met the Brainz yet. At the beginning, yes, my game is kicking. But at the end, it's the boots I'm sticking. Why don't you girl come give me that booty? So you can spend the whole night with MCB. I will caress you and rub you like a booty. You gotta promise to give me the oochie coochie. Come on and give me that pretty body. Any kind of position you have to suit me. Hand to hand together, you know we will have fun doing the oochie coochie.
La la la.
Big booties, hard grinds. Hamrock is here to form a strike line. All they wanna do is just stab the wound. And after the panties, then they're singing another tune.
Bring up the raps and instrumentals nonstop, huh?
Ohio hoes, he's the chief rocker. Motown bound, C-town, he likes to mingle. Oochie coochie girls, he's the Brainz first single.
Now a night with the Brainz is quite simple. I like a girl with a big smile and dimples. I take you off cause I'm a lover and a Mac daddy. Then I rub the kitty cat under the table, see? I got you horny, so now I take it to my home. And in the back of my mind, I know it's time to bone. I got you to my bed, so now you wanna play? But then again, yo, I had to say, why don't you come and give me that booty? So you can spend the whole night with MCB. I will caress you and rub you like a poochie. You gotta promise to give me the oochie coochie. Come on and give me that pretty body. Any kind of position, you have to suit me. Hand to hand, together, you know we we'll have fun doing the oochie coochie.
La la la, oochie coochie. Oochie coochie, la la la, oochie coochie. Oochie coochie, la la la, oochie coochie. Oochie coochie, la la la, oochie coochie.
Hey, yo, Brainz, you talked all that shh. Now give me some names.
Lisa, Kim, Angela, Monique. Them awesome freaks with some big physiques. Pam, Deshaun, Teresa, and Judy. Those are the girls with the ghetto booties. Tracy, Keisha, and even Pedro. Those are the girls who like to ride the rodeo. Tina, Vaughn, and Dawn, and Reek. Those are the girls who wanna get a piece of me. I need the boon and the boon and the boon and me. I need the boon and the boon and the boon and me. I need the boon and the boon and the boon and me. I need the boon and the boon and the boon and me. Yo, this goes out to all the oochie coochie girls living in the oochie coochie world. Remember to steal that pill, because I didn't hurt you, baby, but the next man will.
MC Brainz, you know. Yo, what up though, baby? What's gonna happen with the oochie coochie booties on duty? Viv Entertainment, the super producer Rico in the house. We outta here. Peace. But I'm back again. Oh, by the way, my name is K. Wells. I got paid big to do this. Peace.
Hey, what's up? Yo, this is 50 Cent.
Hey, it's David Guetta.
What's good? This is Nicki Minaj, and I'm in the mix with
DJ Shoeshine.
It's Shoeshine Radio, baby.
Hey, yo, you're on the line with DJ Shoeshine, who I had the pleasure of speaking with tonight.
Shoeshine, what it do, man? It's MC Brainz, Cleveland's first platinum MC.
Yeah, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, man, I've been waiting for this interview, man, for a long time, man. A hip-hop icon in the shoe shop tonight. My bro, my big brother, MC Brainz, man. What's going on, big homie?
All day, man. Just hanging in there, man. Keeping it moving, man. I can't get away from the music. It's too much of me to get away from it.
That's what I'm talking about, man, man. I want to welcome you to the show, man. Happy 2018 to you, big bro.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that, man. Same to you, G.
Most definitely, man. Most definitely, man. We're going to go ahead and get this interview process started, man. Basically, man, take me back down memory lane one time, man. When did music begin for you, man?
Well, music started for me, like, man, I was a shorty, man. I'm a product of the hip-hop culture. So, you know, my brother and them used to DJ, man. Rest in peace to my brother. You know, they had the turntables and stuff in the back backyard. So they always had me back there listening to all the hip hop. And then I turned into a beatbox. So I started beatboxing for all of the rappers in my junior high school. Big Cap Burst and everything
like that.
It's been smooth. It's been time to go, man. I've been
married since. Gotcha, man. And man, I just gotta ask you this question real quick, bro. Since you're from Cleveland, Ohio, what's happening? I have to ask you this question, man. Do LeBron James and the Cavaliers make it back to the finals this year? Yes or no?
Of course, man. We definitely going to the finals for sure.
Yeah. Gotcha, man.
We definitely going, man. We got a great team. And then, you know, Isaiah done came back, so we good, man.
Most definitely, man. Most definitely. That's what's up, man. Now, man, I got to take it back a little further, man. Back to 1992, bro. Your first major release was Lover's Lane with the platinum single, Oochie Coochie La La. Man, I still jam that shit, man. So, man. Yeah, man. Now, I read online, man, that the single had not been released yet when you first performed it at Apollo, man. Now, my listeners, man, they're amazed by this story. So, can you just take us back prior to performing 1992 at the Apollo?
Yeah, man, the crazy thing is, you know, just to give you this step before that, I was at, one of my buddies called me on the late night, because they knew I did a bunch of talent shows and stuff when I was a shorty, so one of my buddies called me on the late night at about 2:30 in the morning, and they let me know that Michael Bivins and BBD was up at the local Denny's in my neighborhood. Mm-hmm. So I went over there and woke my mother up, man, because my mother was always been very supportive, man. I woke my mother up and I said, "Mama, we gotta get up here to Denny's. You know, the East Coast family dude is up here, and I want to go spit for him." So she said, "All right, come on, let's go." I actually got up to Denny's and I choked. I said, "Mama, nah, I'm cool. It's too many people out here."
Yeah.
She said, man, you got me all the way out here. You about to do some rapping. So she went over there. She walked over to Michael Bivins and said, "Hey, you gotta listen to my son rap." So I said, so she said, "Come on." I went over there. I spit a couple verses for him. The crowd knew my songs because I was always in the talent shows and stuff, man. So the crowd kind of knew the local songs that I was singing, and he was impressed by that. So I say maybe a month later, I was got a plane ticket and up in Hollywood. We recorded the song just to get me in the studio and record. He gave me the beat. He said, "Hey, man, what you think about this beat?" I said, "Okay," because I was used to the gangster stuff, man, because I come from the hood.
Yeah, yeah.
But he gave me a pop track, but I was always talented, so I just went to the room and I battled myself with it for a minute because that wouldn't have been my selection of music.
Right.
So I battled myself with it for a minute, but then at the same time, I said, "I'm out here in Hollywood. I got an opportunity. Let me go on and do what I got to do." So I wrote the song. Next day came to him with the song, and he said, "Let's go to the studio." Recorded it. We just had a song that we just had recorded. Mm-hmm. So I went to Apollo to go support ABC and Voice to Men's performance. And while we were at rehearsal, he said, "Hey, man, what's up? You want to perform?" And he said, "Well, go and get you a dressing room. We're about to send a fashion designer to go get your clothes together."
Gotcha.
So actually, I was a guest on Apollo before I even had a record out. You know what I'm saying? And you know, that's actually some history right there,
yeah,
man. So
man.
I'm kind of proud. Yeah, I'm proud of that, man. They had me on as a guest before I even had a record anywhere on the charts at all. So that was a blessing, man. And I think that was just written out by God, man. I got up there, performed, man. I got a standing ovation, and Motown and Biv and everybody was like, "Yo, we got to do a video right now." So we did the video, man, in about a month, within 30 days' time, man, it was the number one song in the country, man. And it just blew my mind.
Yeah. I just got through watching the video maybe about 15 minutes ago, man, and just... Dude, you look the exact same, man, and it's crazy. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, we don't age. You know what I'm saying?
I believe God is just preserving me to serve my purpose, my purpose is to entertain, man. And I always tell people, I like to keep things eye level. I don't like the superstar thing and the low glasses and the ducking and the dodging. I like to be safe, but I like to be approachable. I like to be eye level. I don't like to be looked at as a superstar. I like to be looked at as someone that just do something different than they do to make the world turn. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And mine is entertainment. It doesn't make me higher than the next person. It just makes me have a different job than the next person.
That's what's up, man. That's what's up. I got to fast forward it, man. Now, your latest project now available in all digital outlets, Cinder Fella. Released in August of 2017. So what inspired you to create this particular project, and what can fans expect when they download Cinder Fella?
This album is a very personal album to me, and this is the first time I've been able to freely express myself 110% on the album. So this album is really 100% of Brainz, like really showing my talent. I've never been stuck in a certain lane. I like to enjoy myself with music. I like to have fun with the music. So I jump from R&B, I go straight to some raw hip hop, I might throw some pop in there, but it's a variety of music, and I put 18 tracks on it just because I had that much variety that I needed to push out of my system. And it's a great album, man. It's very diverse, and it goes back to what albums used to be. It's a lot of substance on it. It's a lot of fun on it. It's a lot of information on it. And I just had a lot of fun with it, man. And I'm real, real, real proud of that album.
That's what's up, man. That's what's up. Now, you know, hip hop has changed a lot over the years, lyric wise and production wise. Just share with me, man. What's your take on the current state of hip hop?
I look at, you know, things change, generations change, all of that change, man. And what happens is, you know, you hear the thing of people saying the mumble rappers and all of that whole nine. And for a minute, that was a little funny thing. But then when I sat back and I looked at it and analyzed it, it's just a change of people, man. And what we did when we was cool, when we was young, what we thought was cool, we did.
Right.
They're doing what they think. They're doing what they think is cool. You know what I'm saying? And at the same time, what's disappointing is they're forgetting about the culture.
Right.
And I really wish that they focused more on the culture. There's a lot of rappers out here now that are very successful that's just doing it for the fun of it.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And the artist that was out before was really passionate artists. Also, what we had before, there was a law. The law was called biting.
Right.
And if you bit somebody's stuff, you were whack. So I see a lot of people reinventing what they're hearing. If I had anything negative to say, I wish they would bring the creativity up. But as far as the beats and the music, I got a couple jams that I rock to, you know what I'm saying? But you got people like Kendrick Lamar that is going to, you know, be an example and keep the culture alive. So I'm thankful for people like that.
Yeah, yeah. If y'all are not following my fam, MC Brainz, on Instagram, y'all make sure y'all follow him right now at MC Brainz with the Z, you know what I'm talking about?
All day. All day, man. And I got to give super props out to my management, man. I've been looking for a manager that was a fit for me for a while now. And finally, through my prayers, I got Christy, man. And Christy is always, she right on point with everything that I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? She's easy to communicate with. So it's a perfect match, man. I want to give props to public announcement. Public announcement, you know, Fail was somebody that referred Christy to me. And that was like one of my best moves of 2017, man. So I'm real appreciative of that. And you know, my project now, my album and everything is all up under my label. That's Getting Brainz Entertainment. I'm very proud of that. I've been waiting to be able to run my own ship. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I run it with my partner, Terrence Hyman. And I'm even doing my show with my partner, Terrence Hyman. And everybody that I work with is pretty much the same people that I worked with 20 years ago. You know what I'm saying? All the way down to my role manager, Henry Steplight.
Yeah.
So So every you know, we just pumping back up and moving forward, man.
Man, that's what's up, man. It's all about, you know, those connections, man. Like you say, 20 plus years knowing people. That's what's up, man.
Yeah, man. It's just about good people, man. This world is so crazy, man. I'm into peace and love, man. And all of my people that's around me is about the same thing. And that's what keeps me able to work. A lot of people fail to realize my job and a lot of artists' job is not to swing a hammer or use their hands. It's to use their creativity. And they got to be in a certain place to be able to bring that creativity out. You know what I'm saying?
Most definitely, man. But, man, I've enjoyed you tonight, man. I just thank you for taking the time out of your schedule, for chopping it up with me and my listeners, man. Is there anything else you want to put out there for the people right now?
Well, I definitely want to send all my peoples over to my website. My website is mcbrainz.com. I have free music there. I have albums to stream there. I have albums to buy there, mixtapes. I also have a bunch of videos and a bunch of history there. I want all my people to go over there and subscribe. I'm working on getting my numbers up. Of course, I wasn't hip to the social media thing right away, so now I'm playing catch up on getting all my people to follow me and all that good stuff. So, man, everybody get over to my social media. Twitter is MCBrainz216. My Instagram is MCBrainz. My Facebook is Brainz Davis artist page, MCBrainz216. Also, man, we got a, I've been doing a lot of plays, so I've been on the play thing too. I'm on the road with a play called I Can't Make You Love Me, written by Philly Weed, man. And you got Teron Brooks in that play, you got Terrell Hicks, and you got Mark Nelson. He's in the play too. So, you know, that was a bunch of 90s artists, man, and that's been a lot of fun, man. So I'm bringing my theater, my acting, my music, my production, everything all together, man. I said 2017, I'm just pushing for everything that I want to do. You know what I'm saying?
Most definitely, man. Most definitely. And know also, too, fam, that you got the support of me and also my team at Shoeshine Radio, man. 100.
Man, I appreciate that, man. A lot of people fail to realize, man, we got to make money and all that kind of stuff, but the support is more valuable than any dollar could ever be, man. And I really appreciate that from the bottom, man. Hopefully one day I get to meet you and shake your hand.
Oh, yeah, most definitely, man. We'll get it in for the 1-8, man. But, yo, ladies and gentlemen, my brother, man, MC Brainz, man, y'all check out his catalog, iTunes, everywhere. Check out his website, mcbrainz.com. And support the homie, man. That's what it's all about.
That's right. That's right. And we're about to be on the road, so I'm coming to a city near you. My manager over there working and putting it together right now.
Shout out to Christy Lancaster. I'll see you soon, love.
You already know, man.
So, yeah, without further ado, y'all, man, we're going to pay a few bills real quick, and we're going to play some MC Brainz right here. Shoeshine Radio. Y'all keep it locked.
What's up? This your boy Juve the Great, right here with DJ Shoeshine. It's Shoeshine Radio, baby.
Yeah, okay. Darren Lauren, don't wait for nobody. I guess like the old saying DJ goes, early bird gets the worm. Wake and bake, I got some millies to make. Yeah, about to go get it. Yeah, I'm about to go get it. About to go get it. This about to change my living. Yeah. About to go get it. Yeah, I'm about to go get it. About to go get it. This about to change my living. What? I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. And it's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. And I'm about to get it. And I'm about to get it. I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. I woke up early in the morning. Y'all just don't know how I feel. And it's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. And I'm about to get it. And I'm about to get it.
Y'all, I woke up sitting in my Maserati. Candy paint black, got the big body. Later this evening, I'ma switch up on them. Jump in the back of my Bugatti. Yeah, backseat president, 5-bed resident. Ain't thinking about paying rent. Got skyscraper condos, car for the elevator floor. Won't gon' be pent. See money like water.
water so I can just spin it. Cause I just invented some shit that's intended to keep on making me that guapa, that guapa, that guapa. Don't know the deal, it's beginning. Man, I don't even cook myself. Get washed up coming to America. Got ladies all around like hell. Throw my clothes on, hit the hysteria, yeah. Diamonds on the neck. You see me. Cuban on the wrist.
You see me.
Born with the fit. But the fit is A216. Yeah, I had a plan. Now I'm the man. So I'ma take it as far as I can. Gonna cop me a whole island.
Straight
dropping. Yeah, I'ma be out here wildin'. I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. And it's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. And I'm about to get it, and I'm about to get it.
So fresh and so clean, that's what they say. Armani suit and it's tailored to me. Always gon' hassle Chuck Taylors on me. Keep a bunch of different flavors on me. Big face, all I want is big face. That's what keep a hustler in a rich place. That's what keep the haters with the shit face. Keep the money coming at a fast pace, yeah.
Got a boat that I dock, Costa Rica. Modern one deck, mamacita. Plus there's plenty of room, dozens of meters. But when I pop bottles and turn with my people,
hell no, I ain't worried about nothing. Got dogs here to push that button. Plus I got a whole staff on payroll, so I gotta eat like glutton.
Yeah.
Turn my Millie silly.
You see me.
Eat steaks like I'm in Philly.
You see.
One of the ghosts like I'm Billy. But I'm a ghetto boy like Willie. They trip off the way that I came up. Cause now when I go, private plane up. Yeah, red eye any time of the day. I'm on my way and I step my game up. Yeah.
I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. I woke up early in the morning. Yeah, I had a bright idea. It's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. And I'm about to get it, and I'm about to get it. I woke up early in the morning, yeah, I had a bright idea. I woke up early in the morning, y'all just don't know how I feel. And it's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. It's gonna make $1 million. And I'm about to get it, and I'm about to get it.
Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Go ahead and change your living. Yeah. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Go ahead and change your living. Yeah.
DJ. Shoeshine.